A ticket, please. Thanks.
Hold on. Here.
Of course. Hold on. Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Right on time. Thank you.
Bye. I need to purchase several tickets. Thanks. This new bus is great.
Here's the ticket.
Of course. Here you go.
Winter of Passion is such a great series. Do you think Hans will ever come back?
Wait, where's my bag?
Outrage. Thank God I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus?
Nice bus. I already showed you my ticket.
Where is it?
Here's the ticket. Of course. Here you go. Oh, no. I lost it.
Oh, no! I fell asleep!
Head on time. Man, it's really cold tonight, but at least the bus is heated.
Sure.
Concert last night at the old sawmill? The band seemed to be just sleepwalking their way through it. Horrible. What do you mean? Very punctual. Thank you.
May I have a ticket, please? Thanks, Alpha.
A ticket, please.
you.
Yesterday, we passed a purple cow.
Yeah, I saw it too.
Goodbye.
What?
Oh.
Oh no, I lost it.
Of course. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're coming to the party at the old sawmill, right? Sure thing. I never thought Hans would come back to the family.
May I have a ticket, please? Thank you. Here's the ticket.
Sure.
Which film? I was thinking about the new superhero blockbuster that just came out.
Yeah, sure.
Fine, I don't want to end up stranded in Fort Anderson again. Here's the ticket.
Sure.
In the last episode of Winter of Passion was a bit out of place. Thanks for being so punctual.
Hi.
Oh no, I forgot it.
Where is it? Ah, here you go. Where is it? Just got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? A banana.
Bye-bye. I'd never have guessed that Christina and Hans were related.
Yeah, me neither.
Is this a new bus? I like it. Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearly.
Hold on.
Yeah, me neither. It blew my mind.
punctual. Thank you.
See you.
May I have a ticket, please?
Here you go.
That's my stop. You saw my ticket up
here.
Lucky you. I had to work yesterday.
Did you catch the concert last night at the old sawmill? They brought the house down.
You're coming to the party at the old sawmill, right?
Sure thing.
May I have a ticket, please? Here. Thank you.
Of course. Here you go. Episode, they finally reveal that Hans has a twin sister, Christina. May I have a ticket, please? Thank you.
Here's the ticket.
Here we go. Sound. Does anyone else hear that?
Hope we'll get to my stop soon. Nature's calling.